happening. No gunshots, but they getting.
Hey, what's up you guys, it's Craft Farms here, back again with another video, and today we are back on the Big Bear Ranch multiplayer server. The server has been reset to a new save game, because the old one was having issues, and I guess people were having issues with joining as well, so they restarted the server. I'm the only one on right now. I'm just working on the corn harvest. Got a couple of new mods here on the server. We got this, an updated version of the Cat CT660. He did some more work to it, so we got that, and then also here in trucks, we got this GMC Topkick flatbed. Which has also been redone. So some neat new mods added. We're just dumping some corn here. Already got a lot of corn. Alright. Let's take this guy back into the field here. See, the leg issue is also fixed. They were thinking that it was there was a pressure washer placed over by the gas station, and that's what they were guessing it was. Yikes, I nipped the front of the grain cart tractor there. So we're going to take this truck up here, because I just cut this field open a ways, a little bit up here. So we're just going to kind of pull right up to here and straighten out the trailers and keep on combining. So we need our grain cart here. So yeah, that combine has an edited capacity. It holds 50,000 liters. I just barely cut the field open here before it filled. It was a pretty close one. Let's go back to combining here. So yeah, that truck back there, the T800 high hood, that was on this, on the hopper setup here originally, but I wanted to try out the new Cat truck and decided I'd hook it up. They got the orange version. It is color selectable too, so that is also nice. Holy crap, I like split this field down the middle. Definitely a lot wider than I thought it was, but it was dark when I was trying to combine, so we're going to get the map shut off here. But yeah, it was dark when I was combining before, so I couldn't quite see where I was going. I had the lights on, but it was still difficult. A little difficult to see. Got a row of rotten corn there, withered away. Yeah, it was like 4 something in the morning, so I just fast forwarded to 5:30 just to get a little bit of light, so that way you don't have to use the lights the whole way. You can see somewhat. Could use the lights if I really wanted to, but don't see a point. Bright enough out that we don't need them, so won't worry about them. Trying to pick up this row of corn here. Yeah, so we are reset back to the beginning, which I guess is okay. You can get different equipment now, I guess. Make changes, whatever. So yeah, you got this video for Saturday, and then I'll have something else record, get something else recorded after this for, or this is your Saturday video, if I said Sunday, and it's Saturday, and then I'll get something else recorded for on Sunday. So yeah, if you saw yesterday's video today for me, I don't know why, but my game has now been where when I play for so long, it suddenly just, the frame rate just dies, and I don't get what it is. I probably need to blow out my computer. I have not done that once since I owned it, or since I've owned it, and that's probably what I need to do, is just blow the thing out, blow off the keyboard, blow out everywhere, really. But yeah, don't know, I guess just have to see. This header is digging into the ground, and I cannot get it to adjust it up higher, so just gonna have to deal with it, I guess. Evidently they rented the combine here, we don't own it. I'm not too picky on what combine we're using though, so I think I'm just gonna kind of go around and around on this patch here. Alrighty, guess I can't get it to move. So that's fine, I guess. Let me try some in cab combining here. This comment as I see it. See, I'm not sure if anybody's going to join anytime soon or not. I think most everybody else is working, so probably not. I know of a couple of people that might join. I don't know how often they join or anything. So this combine has the dust script added to it. I can tell, 'cause it's sure blowing a lot of dust up back. I guess it'll be about perfect where our truck is sitting. We'll be just about full by the time we get to it, or full. Maybe. I don't know. Not sure if we'll be full by the time we get to it or not. But just gonna have to see what happens, I guess. Nothing else, just grab the green cart, bring it over to the combine, and unload it. Hit the 80 mark. I think we'll just finish off this pass that we're doing and then just head on over to the truck, and then we'll just continue on that way. We won't be able to make it any farther. And then the end of this, it's going to be pretty close. 6. About 97%. We'll just shut that off and head up here to the truck. I guess we'll just kind of dump into the grain cart. Alright, so we will auger into there. Until we fill up. We'll fill up the truck there. Right. I'll just pull up here. Pull this up. Just wait for the combine to unload and then we'll head on out again. Alright, so we're gonna head back up here and I think I'm gonna cut right along this little thing here. Just kind of cut out a little patch to work with. And then we can go in cab and follow it. Follow the row of withered corn. Maybe. This corn's definitely not very straight. At least the way I'm going at it. Maybe it's just the way it looks. I don't know. Just doesn't look very straight. That's for sure. Kind of cut, use this withered stuff to kind of chop us out a spot to cut. Just kind of like cut it into chunks here, I think. Not everybody likes doing stuff this way, but that's me. I just kind of like cutting portions off and doing it. That's how I like doing things. But, like I said, that's not for everybody. But, it's how I'm doing it, I guess. So, we don't have much space left in the truck. And once we get back over there again, we'll be able to top off the truck. Which I think we'll be waiting until we're full. another instance where the header is dragging. Not sure if it's the header or the combine or what that doesn't like wanting to be raised. So I apologize that I'm kind of quiet. I'm not sure what to talk about. It's the only bad thing about recording videos is you always gotta have something to talk about or else you just kind of be silent. We'll just go ahead and top off the truck while we're here. So let's get back in the combine here. We'll just kind of keep working at this patch and fill the grain cart and fill the combine, and then we'll empty the truck. Another thing where not everybody does that, but I'm in single player right now on a multiplayer server with three machines, so why not make the most of it and just fill everything up and then go start unloading. Makes sense to me. That, and then we can also park the truck up here once we finish emptying it, because then we'll be in the area where we're combining. What all combines on here? Echo, the Case, the New Holland, these John Deere's, those, and a couple Lexions. Got it. I think this is like one of the first versions of S-Series combines that came out for 15. Definitely not as nice as some of the newer ones that have been out. But as long as it gets the job done, can't complain, I guess. Definitely doesn't turn the greatest. Could also be the header, though. You never know. Yeah, this corn texture is... It's hard for me to combine in cab with this texture. Just something about it. Really, I'm missing the whole row. We're both nearing full and nearing done with this patch of corn. And we can move on to the next one. Come on, get over there, combine. We could easily fill the grain cart right now, but we'll just keep going, I think. Or we could unload. Yeah, we'll just unload while we're up here, I guess. It'll be easier that way, I guess. Alright, so we'll jump onto the grain cart. Actually, we'll just bring the grain cart. We'll just bring the grain cart to the combine because our truck's gonna get parked up here anyways, so whoa. Not sure what that was about. Here I need to read. Go back to it. Suppose I could take a screenshot here. See, my frame rate's running pretty well right now, 50, 60 frames a second or so. Keeps jumping around. There's been a couple of points in time where I've seen it up in 70, 80. And then a couple of times where I've seen it down in 20, 30, 40. That's the funniest thing about multiplayer is your frame rate very well. It can stay pretty solid, but a lot of times it kind of jumps around. Depends on the map and what kind of mods you're using and that kind of stuff. Always depends. There's always something that does something to it. Now we'll fill up the combine, and then, or we'll just finish this little section here, I guess. And then we'll go unload the truck. No, don't lag on me now. I'm trying to get this thing turned up here a little bit. Not that far, though. Should actually be pretty close to full, I think, by the time that we finish this section. I think we're running, we're running good nutrients, so, oops. Another pass in the portion. Come on, over. I always hate that when my when I press a button on my SciTech panel or wheel and it doesn't always go through right away. Always annoying. Pass. All right, let's head on back up. See, I don't think we'll be full, but we'll have a pretty decent load on the combine. This little snippet, and then we'll go ahead and unload the truck. We'll just dismiss that. We'll keep going just a little bit longer. Whoa! That was dusty. That's one annoying thing about the dust script, is that when you stop, if the dust is flowing right behind you, it's going to... You're going to see it all over. just about done with this section. Done. Alright, so we'll just take this up and put it up by the grain cart, and then we'll run over and get the truck and get that unloaded, and then we will unload the combine and grain cart, and then that'll be the video. Alright, good enough right there. Alright, let's go ahead and get the truck. We're going to go ahead and grab a screenshot here. Definitely can't do as much fun angle and rotation stuff as I can with in single player. Let's see, what do we got for IC in this thing? Not sure what that one does. Okay. Let's go ahead and get this thing unloaded. Oops, past the grate a little bit there. Go ahead and grab a screenshot of this as well. It's kind of neat how this truck's revving as the gates are opening. I definitely like the new sounds that he put on it. They're really nice. Let's just see here. So we got that, that. So here's the truck that we're using. Okay. So yeah, this truck's about the only thing changed on the server. Other than adding in the Topkick flatbed. Alright, so we'll go ahead and run up here and we'll get these things unloaded and call it a video. We can get this thing straightened out before we get up to where we need to start combining again. Perfect. So let's go ahead and we'll get the grain cart positioned. We'll go ahead and fill the front trailer first. Alright, so we'll get the grain cart unloading, and then we will take combine and just unload that into the grain cart. So yeah, alrighty guys, that's going to do it for me for this video. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit the thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. Make sure to subscribe if you like what you see. Make sure to check out down below in the description for my PC specs, the video schedule, links to my social medias, my mod site, and other cool YouTube channels that are worth taking a look at. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Later, guys.